Yeah. right up in the mountains. She looked better, like cured, maybe.
Now I know you're lying. Nobody gets their mind back after that.
Telling you, man. Seen it with my own eyes.
What the hell? What's going on?
He's here! Get him!
Is that all you've got?
Oh my God! What's going on? Don't hurt me! I give up! I give up!
Turn off that flashlight.
All right. All right, Chief. You got it.
But I've seen this uniform before. You're what's left of Ryze's gang, huh?
We're... I don't know. Exactly. They didn't tell me. I just joined.
Quit lying, asshole. What are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know. I don't know!
You understand I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is, the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply, loot everybody. We brought some corpses, threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it, I swear.
Yeah, just following orders. Let's find out what Jazeera has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief, don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die! Not like that!
Here, I'm at the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water.
What happened?
Some bandits threw corpses into the water. Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you. We'll take care of it as soon as possible.
You
fucker.
Help me! Hey! Help me out, please!
I need to catch my breath. Thank you for what you did. I need to... I did nothing to them. They just kicked me to the ground, like I was an animal. You could have let me die, but you didn't. And I thank you for that.
Thank you.
What the hell did they do to you?
I had been shown the error of my ways. They had opened my eyes to the truth, to the light.
Holy shit. Talk about drinking the Kool-Aid.
Mother is good. Mother is grace. Mother is light.
Mother, blessed by the sun, we praise you.
Mother, blessed by the sun, we praise you.
Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you.
Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you.
Mother, radiant with grace, come to us.
Mother, radiant with grace, come to us. Mother is good.
Children of the sun, accept the mother's gift and stay true to her path. Suffering. The mother thanks you.
What is this?
Shit!
Remain true to the path, stranger, for it has only just begun.
What's happening to me?
Accept me.
No, this can't be happening.
You are a good
can't be.
Your destiny and mine are intertwined.
No, this can't be happening. Can't be.
Believe in me, Kai, as I believe in you.
Who are you?
Son, can you see me? There's a private matter I'd like to speak with you about. Chance to meet, Kyle. I understand you're still confused. Don't worry. That's just how the first time feels. The trance lasts for a couple of hours.
Wait, trance? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
The biter was real. But don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However, your soul and blood have been cleaned. Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path. Put your faith in the Mother. Continue what you started, and your questions shall be answered. We will contact you.
Lena! Come on, Lena! Thank God. Listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the mother. She spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Lo? Shit.
Thank you.
smart, please.
Yeah, I watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
You can't get us all!
Jazeer, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand a chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Ah, boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her. Don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this. Just if you find her, tell her to come home, please.
Jazeer, what's this about a weapons collection?
Ah, yes. It's something I've wanted to take care of for a while now. There was this man, Adam, who lived in town. A bit eccentric, but everyone liked him. Especially when he got drunk. Well, he had a huge collection of weapons, famous for it. And he was a good shot with his precious revolvers. But then, when he started getting older, he got paranoid that someone was going to steal them. And the rumor is, when he died, his house turned up completely empty. No weapons anywhere.
Okay, but how does this saber fit into the picture?
Adam was crafty. Years ago, he got hold of my grandfather's saber, and nothing I could do would persuade him to give it back. I just hope if he hid his other weapons, that saber is among them.
Jazeer, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military, and he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here. You take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer.
We all saw it. The mother accepted you into the following. So we should accept you into our community too. You are welcome now among the children of the sun.
Thank you, Jazeer.